I was going to make a video called 10 things about uni because the most popular video on my channel is the 10 things to do when you're tired video that a lot of people have misinterpreted, but you know, it's got nearly 15,000 views and I'm still not sure why. But then I filmed the video and I was like, you know what, this isn't funny, this isn't informative, this isn't entertaining, I just can't upload that. The whole point of going back to making weekly videos this year was to make sure that I made videos I was proud of. And two of the people on my course that make YouTube videos, who have brilliant channels, I'll link them both in the description, have made really chatty personal videos talking about what's going on like in their lives at the moment, and I really enjoyed them, and I thought maybe if I enjoyed watching them, maybe my audience would enjoy watching them. Three categories: uni, that's two, uni, work, social life. Uni wise, I go back to uni to start my second semester of my second year next week, but I've already had to email all my tutors for the next semester and be like, hi, I've just been offered work experience in BBC Three, so I'm gonna need 2 weeks off uni, so can you tell me when all our deadlines are? I responded to the BBC lady like, hi, can I come along on these dates? And she's not replied to me, and now I'm scared, like, oh my god, what if it was fake? What if someone was playing with me? Uni's really exciting at the moment. I'm loving second year. First year kind of was a bit up and down. Journalism was a bit of a shock to me because I've never really done anything like journalism before. But this year I've really thrown myself into it. I've worked so hard. I'm so ready to finish second year. Like, I'm just really excited about getting back to work. I'm so bored. I think I had 5 weeks off over Christmas total, and it's just, January is dragging so much. I can't believe it's not like March already. And then work. I work in a clothing shop called Salt Rock. I'd kind of heard of it, but it's a surfwear company based in the south of England, and I'm not from the south of England, so there isn't a shop near my hometown at all. It's really nice. It's just like, you don't work more than 4 hours at a time. The job's really casual. All the managers are so lovely. And then social life. I mean, I don't have masses of socializing. It's Lucas's birthday next week. Just behind the camera, I have a growing pile of presents from a variety of people. Next week's video is really exciting. I'm really excited about it because I don't know if I've mentioned it properly. I might have talked about it on my blog, but I'm going to make a cover once a month. The last video of every month is going to be a cover, and two of my friends are in their own bands from home, but then four of my friends have come together to make their own band at uni, and they're helping with me with the more musical side because they're way more talented than I am. I'm really insecure about music because I love it and I love making music, and I look back on my covers and I'm so proud of them, but then I'm like, but am I any good? I don't know. I don't think I am. But this isn't the place for that discussion. I'm really glad I filmed this because the video I did film, I was just so, even when I was filming it, I was like, this is awful, I just don't like it, and I don't want to be uploading more content I don't like. So yes, I hope you're having a lovely day, whether you're watching this on the day it's uploaded or 3 years in the future. Give it a like if you liked it, and leave a comment with stuff that's going on in your life, or if there's something about my life that you want to know about. I don't know. Like, comment, and subscribe would be lovely. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next week with a cover, hopefully. Bye!